right now. Play the video game.
Oh, this guy is crazy in a Volvo.
Is he crazy in a Volvo?
Just what we need in our lives. More Volvo.
B-class Volvo.
Oh, that's coping. Like, that's crazy. Never B-class. A case can be made for A and A+, but not to B. Not to B.
I mean, that thing is like, I don't know, another version of the Golf, you know?
Yeah, it's the meme machine, bro. I gotta put it back into B-class, actually. Hey, Kasuka, what's up, buddy?
Oh, you already like?
Yes, sir. Oh, Hakasuka, you like that? Bro, I just lean into the memes, man, at that point. Like, don't even try to act like I love it. It's like, guys, this is omega terrible. Do not do this. Don't do this? Okay, cool. We're definitely going to do it, Cornet. It's like, alright, tight. Like, good talk, everybody. Don't build it. No, okay. We won't build it. So anyway, I accidentally built it into S+ 3 different times. Great. Like, good talk, dudes. How is that more than Deese? Gamma, Alex Morn, what's up, buddy? I guess we drifted then. Fuck it.
Oh, these mixed playlists are hitting the really good.
Oh, yeah. So oh, yeah, that makes sense. I can sell the B class. We will keep the A plus. And we can keep the A. So we just gotta sell B.
So, oh, the Volvo?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay, I'm good. I'm alive. Ooh. No!
The A plus is the tricky side. Shit.
It's fine. I kind of overcooked it. But I overreached, to be honest. I thought we could both make the corner. I was just waiting for you to boost, so I can boost after you.
I tried. It did not turn as sharp as I thought it was going to.
It's fine. I don't even know. This was
okay. Hakasuka wants you to try out the Volvo on Buena Vista slide.
No.
He says no. Oh. Guys, I made a terrible mistake. I was a little tired after I dropped off my kids from school because I got up pretty early. So I fell asleep and I just woke up and I was like, man, I took a nap way too late into the evening. It's going to ruin my whole night. But we're going to try. Is it just you two on server or is there more of us nerds?
Oh, it's CK, Suppers, Arexon. Legs,
Oh shit.
I think there's like six of us in here.
Yeah, I need to get in on that. Let's see, do I have any of you guys on my friends list today?
I'll send you an invite.
I'm with it.
No, CK. No, don't take this from me. God damn you guys.
No. Yeah, nobody's on my friends list. I'm stuck here. I'm not sick. I just, like, maybe I got a little chest congestion. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. Oh, yeah, no, we're doing good. We're chilling. Kingpin Chess, what's up, buddy? Ernie, what's up, my man? Oh. Just patiently awaiting this, these dudes.
Oh, I got another comment on my Miata build. Bro, what did you do to this build? It's not fitting, it sends me to A class. Are you sure you put in the 4-speed gearbox? It comes top of the 5.
Every time, bro. 100% of every time. The comments always every like, time. Oh, Mr. Person that made a YouTube video, I can't follow simple fucking instructions. The car doesn't fit in the class. I don't know what to do. They must have updated the game. The build is 4.5 seconds old. But don't worry, they updated the game. I'm sure it's me and my video, not you, not following instructions. There's no way. Like, oh, I lose it every time, dude. And it's like, I try not to attack people, but it's like, even my children follow instructions better than those on YouTube. And my kids are kids, man. They're like little kids. But yeah, guys, there's already a handful of the guys on the lobby. I'm just trying to get in with them here in a moment when that actually presents itself as an option.
We just started the last race on the playlist. I'll send you an invite.
Okay.
I start spamming after. Oh, sorry, Supples.
You're good. That's racing.
I tried braking, but too late.
Oh yeah, Kingpin, that's one, like, if it's a pre-volume 1 build, like, if it doesn't say volume 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in the title, or a billion-dollar build, they, when they went to volume 2, they did update the title of a couple of the engines for different leaders. It's still in the same position, it just got a different displacement to, I guess, match what really is there, so that's good, I guess. Akasuka, I thought about that, but it's like, up for the last year since the game, you know, released, every build has been current.
Sorry.
And so, I've got a bank on the fact that they're not going to do an upset change for the balance. If they do, we just start over, because everybody's builds will be screwed up. But to hold back and to stop making content in the process, I think that would be detrimental to the channel, because like right now the game's on sale, there's a bunch of new people picking it up, there's new people subscribing every day that have never seen the builds before, and so I'm just going to keep doing, and then if they change it, we just throw out everything we've all done ever and then start fresh.
Billion Dollar Series Part 2.
Yeah, right? Like, $2 billion builds. Tank Gunner, what's up, man? Urban Legends in the house. JCS, what's up, buddy?
Okay, Alex, give me a sec.
Okie dokie, dude.
Gonna send the invite. Okay.
15, I'm working on it!
Come on, yes.
Yo, hey, that's fucking flawless, dude. Hakasuga, I don't have any control over that, and so I just gotta accept that whatever they do is for the better of the game overall. Like, do I want them to change the handling so literally every car needs to be rebuilt and undo all of the work we've put in over the last year? No, I would kind of hate that. But if they're going to make my Skyline have Audi handling, I'm kind of in. So it could go either way. Like, I'm whatever, you know? We've got a picks and clips and a livery and wraps section of the Discord. So if you've got a cool rap, just put it in there, and then you can tag me, or just at me, and I'll go check it out, dude. Oh yeah, this is just the golf. It's like, just throw it in seventh, and go. Trackmania enjoyers? I mean, I have played a little Trackmania. I'm not opposed to it. I don't know how many other guys in the crew play it.
Wait, I have a question for you, Alex. Have you ever played Revolt?
Which one?
Revolt.
The Revolt? I don't know what that is.
Just type it on Google. It's an old arcade game with like toy cars and shit.
Okay.
Maybe you played it. It's like really old. I used to have this on my console when I was like 7 years old, I think. Awesome. It's really old, the game.
All right, I'll check it out.
And it's really fun.
Let me see. Oh yeah, I've watched plenty of Virtual. He's really talented. He's entertaining. The Revolt game. Oh, Revolt. Okay, so like, I might have played that on like the PlayStation 1. Maybe not. I don't even think I ever owned that, but I do recall maybe seeing that, and maybe me and my brother rented it from the movie store or something one day. Yeah, Gamma, we literally did a car show yesterday night. So you maybe haven't done a car show in a while, but we did. Are you guys racing around in circles? What are we doing here?
Yeah, we're in Colossus.
Ah, okay.
Of course there's a paid actor. Of course. And I was on a good run.
Dude, there's a link up, you guys. We could go do that. Nope, I'll crash my car. I don't want to do that. I changed my mind. Yeah, Revolt. Yep, and it is for sale on Steam.
If you ever want to check it out, we can play together. Because I think there's an option for multiplayer racing.
I would be hard-pressed to want to boot that game up, to be honest with you. There's just too many other games, like, I could be goaded into, like, hey, do you want to play Blur? Yes. Like, we do not need a link of emote. Waiting for the results to come out? That's tomorrow. No. Yeah, tomorrow. Results are Tuesday. We can get 20 people playing Blur if we do powered up racing. Which is my favorite game mode, which is just the normal mode with 20 people. Tank Gunner, do you have a PC? Because if you have a PC, it's free. Yep. They've got a Discord set up where you can download the game because it's abandonware. And then once you've got the game, they've got a patch that you install. It's like 3 clicks. And then that makes it so the game connects to servers that they've created. You then go to the website and create a login for those servers. So when you log into multiplayer on the PC, you put in that information, your password and your little name. And then you, we're 14 on server, I've got room for two. Then you're good to go. When you go online in the game on PC, it just connects you right to those servers, you're straight. And then if you want, when you're setting your account up, you can check a box to automatically make your account max level. So that way you don't have to grind. You can just have everything unlocked and you can just race. It's pretty damn cool. No Volvo Copium. I like my people too much. I like Copium too much. I don't want to tarnish the name with Volvo.
I'm waiting for next week's Copium. It'll be a spicy one.
Oh, it's gonna be a spicy one, for sure. Oh, we doing S class? I'm with it.
Wait, you guys join the playlist?
No, I don't know. I saw that Lexar was over there doing Scenic Route again, alright.
Yep. The guys had no idea you were in the server at
XP. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Unlucky! Your sacrifice will never be forgotten!
Oh, really? That was a missed checkpoint.
Oh, I can't believe that wasn't a missed checkpoint. That's insane. Okay,
did I
ruin
your boost, Alex? What? Really?
Do what now?
Did I ruin your boost, by the way?
Yeah, a little bit, but hey man, we're okay, I died now. I was good, but now I'm dead. It's fine. Goodbye, okay, dude.
I have to show you, mate. What the fuck? Like, I didn't even use my boost, and then I saw your car legit, like, teleport a little bit to the right. That was weird. I'll show you after the race. I'll clip it.
I'm not worried about it, buddy. Not in the least. Like, it's kind of... That's protocol at this point.
No, I missed the checkpoint. Oh, watch out, truck after the hairpin.
Good call.
fuck?
Go, Alex.
Whoa. Mistakes were made, bro. You don't want me in front of you or behind you or just in the general vicinity. No!
I didn't touch you. Or did I? On the stream. Are you serious, man? I have to show you that.
It's alright. I know you're not doing it on purpose. That was close. That was good racing. Crystal Speed, Dragontron, Hex, what's up, buddies?
Jesus Christ.
Yes, that is Siwoo's rap. Download these copium results to get emailed to me and put them in Discord the minute I get them, otherwise I forget. And then it's like D-Day, it's crunch time, we got an hour before stream and I'm like, oh hey, by the way, here's 13 emails. If you guys want to just slide those in the results, that'd be great.
15.
Well, like the power was out for 4 hours? Unlucky dude, but I'm glad your power's back on. No. Results aren't until tomorrow, guys. We got room. Jordy with the rate of 9. What's up, guys? We got Boost Andretti, Melvin Outlaw, and a few of you other nerds. I'm about to take this Urban Hustler just to show this guy what's up.
Let's go. This guy must be wondering what the hell is 16.
He's like, I sent it out twice. Nobody joined the first time. What do you mean 8? Kuprix with the gifted subs. Sneaky Fox, Venom, Fiesta, Depressants, and Sly Dog. The Country, what's up, buddy? Oh, were you watching Jordy? And then you were just involved in a raid, and that's how you came back to the channel? You came crawling back to watch... Don't let me take you away from the Jordy George stream. Just play it. I love you, buddy. I love you, buddy. What are we doing? We doing bullshit? Yeah, we're doing bullshit.
Oh, I'm running with cheese.
Can you be mod cheese again, please? Trying to think. What was the conditions?
Oh my god, rat race.
We probably can. Loma knows. Artismo, what's up, buddy? Pants are pants. That's not true. Like, $20 is $20. But, like, not all pants are created equal. $20 is always $20.
Is horrible. Where did the cheese build?
We are out of control. No. Let me back up this. Not all pants are created equal. You guys have turned this into some racist thingy. Like, nah. There's cargo pants. There's jeans. There's suit pants. And then there's the skin-tight hot pants that, like, my wife owns. Boy. There's short shorts, which are kind of like pants. Do you see where I'm going with this? Not all pants are created equal. And I'll fight anyone who says otherwise. Oh, Big Country falling on Old Faithful with a SWAT DX emote. What you mean, though? Skinny jeans? Who's this guy? Yeah. Then Hex is out here. We got the chinos. And he said chinos, but he means
Jez,
Dickies.
What are you doing? I know you're in voice chat. I'm 99% sure that was you pushing me.
Uh-huh.
Taxi cab!
14
on server, we got room, dudes. Oh, I clipped! Damn it, dude.
No, I didn't. No, Jess. Don't take this from me.
You did. Got it. 3 100ths, bro.
Don't make it sad.
Dude, hammer pants? Yo, like, alright, yeah. Hakusugano still got it. I'm just safe in B class. And that was like my favorite track. Rat Race is one of my favorites. I have not seen that livery in real life, but I do like it. It's pretty cool.
Oh, that's a choice. The cougar.
I respect it.
And someone with a beat, okay.
I also respect it. Mm-hmm. Good choices.
Oh, wait, I thought... Oh, my... Holy shit. I thought this was tourist trap. Oh, I got scammed into picking a non-cheese.
Scam, dude!
Oh, man. I'm gonna DNF, I think.
Is it wrong that I like this more in S than I do in B?
Which car?
This whole track.
Oh. I don't know.
Supples, what the fucking hell are we doing, dude?
Me?
Yes, you.
I have questions. I feel like I was the one rear-ended there.
I had a very different experience on my side of things. Maybe it's I who desync.
Oh my god, traffic!
We got 14 on server now. If you guys trying to join, we got room. Oh, looks good on you, you little bitch. Let's go. You ruined my life, I'll show you, dude.
Yo, Alex.
Bro, I came flying through there.
No, please don't make me take the jump. Oh. I should have taken the jump.
Big countries out here. Low key, Supples is super goated. Polark, I sold all the Amazons. I only have the Volvo in A, A+, and S, I guess. Yeah, that's the RSR. And how is it a scam? You put that in after I'd already picked the car. So the next time I can pick Volvo, I'll pick Volvo. Yo, yeah, dude. P-blob, dude. Oh, are we doing whole 9 yards? Nope, none time. I guess. I mean, I could be talked into spinning that. Fuck it, whatever. Pull art. No, you don't. Don't take this from me. What? Oh, that was LA plus cars. I was like, they're not getting Regera? What the fuck? They're not gonna nerf it. Dr. Ku. We'll call you Doku instead of Goku. They're definitely not gonna nerf it. Because it's really only good in B class. And it's the RSR.
Oh.
And to be honest, it's not even like overpowered. There's other cars that are just as good in B class. And on some tracks, it actually gets walked, so.
Oh, sorry, Siki. Alex, let me know when you're about to do that.
Okay, dude. Okay, I'll just chill back here, bro.
Okay. This is where I die. Oh, this
nice
is the
line, dude. I like that. That was tight. We're dead.
Jesus Christ.
Dude. Should have seen my line. It was a little wild. Little wider than most.
Okay, Supples.
Just punted the fuck out of that truck.
Yo!
Okay, I didn't want that burst anyway. Thanks.
Yo, what a line, bro.
What the fuck was that?
Did you see?
Yeah, I did, and I have questions.
I'll show you.
You're just out here trying to pioneer shit. You're up on the rocks. You're... Oh, we're dead here. I don't know why. Anyway, so here's some trees.
Hey, man, as long as I don't DNF, I'm okay.
That's my heart. Every time.
Wait, I have to show you this line. This is crazy. Oh, wait, I missed the last checkpoint.
Yo, there is hope! Oh, man.
This line actually could work into full, like, I can crash there and fully reset.
Dr. Ku, the R8 is not better than the Regera. If you've got capable hands, the Regera is still by far and away the best S-plus car.
Take a look when you kill Alex.
Dude, fucking... Tank Gunner and Jordy are out here literally talking. This is why Jordy doesn't get to be a mod. Because we say stupid shit like this. 8-man Volvo tournament. Best of 3 playlists. Winner gets to do a link up. Like, That's like only wrong answers. Like, that was a Linkin Park song that was being covered by, I can't remember who was covering it. What I need to do is make Big Country a mod, so that way he can mess with people. That would be the best thing.
Why can people just push brakes, man, before a corner? I don't understand. Like, you ruin your corner, you miss the checkpoint, you ruin mine as well.
Leia, yeah, 6 month badge, what's up, girl? Fifteen on server, we got room for another. Yeah, Big Country, I got your back, dog. Start timing people out. Enjoy the power for what it is. Just don't ever talk about a link up and you'll be fine. Alright, Dude, fucking Lexar's out here like, let me just time out Jordy George. Couple of buttons. Yeah. Slash mod big TRYZT. Is that it? Yo, let's go! This week, Scopium, the week coming up, the one that I haven't really told anybody what we're doing, dude. Leia. You get mad. I just can't I can't trust that you won't freak out and just be like, have a bad day, be mad at me and be like, okay, cool, so we're gonna ban all of Alex's chat. And like they say, $20 is $20. Oh, what am I doing? Ramps up,
have fun.
I just want to know the track. Hakasuka, you'll get the hints. It has either one lap or two laps, depending on what version you run.
No one else went in reverse there, just me? Alright. Thought that was the move.
I thought that was kind of meta, you know? Like, I was trying out some new stuff. Yeah, Jordy can't be banned. He can only be delayed. Like, he's got multiple accounts on Twitch. He's got Jordy George and... not Jordy George. Oh, that didn't work. We did not turn.
Yo, Alex. Go faster, bro.
Yeah, go faster, bro. Yo, I know. I pay nil to have... What'd you say? What do you have? The heart's in the fucking way. Have mercy on us. Oh! Yo. I'll take my mod services elsewhere, sir. Good day. I said good day.
Gaming with Jaws, what's up, brother? Hakasuka, yeah, no, he, Neil made it abundantly clear what he wanted, and I was like, really, dude? Okay. Well,
wait, what tracks are day and night?
Do what?
What tracks are day and night, like, which...
I don't know, just Regera.
Oh yeah,
Regera tracks. Yeah. I'm gonna smash quiet PC in the corner. That's it.
Don't do that.
Don't do it. go get him, John. Go get him, Big Country. You can't run. Like, oh, I love that shit.
Oh, what happened, bro?
He's watching.
Oh.
You would be a hidden car there, wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Save that
3-bar. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. It's a little spooky.
Oh, did I just hear Wooper?
Yeah, you heard Wooper. He got into my office trash can while I was picking up my daughter from school. So he's a bad dog, and I let him know. Later, nerd. Oh, fuck!
What? He crashed me.
Who's putting trucks in the middle of the road?
Nobody, dude. I can't be accused of such things. To imply that was intentional is a fallacy. Like...
the bridge. Killed it.
Yo, Alex, you have to crash, bro. Okay?
Go right, there's traffic in the tunnel.
That's... okay. A bit too late.
Hey, man, it's not my fault you're... I thought, honestly, you were a little further behind. I was trying to help out a brother, you know what I'm saying? What is happening, dude? Oh, Leia, you weren't here last night, so we're changing my license plate to, like, either P-Blob or Papega on my motorcycle.
Yo, Seiki, who's using modded engine, man?
Vlone Kid, yeah, it's impossible to drive.
Tell us.
Well, hello, nerd! Polark, at least you know the lore. Like, I respect it. Like, hey, I PM'd Elon. He hooked me up. It's crazy. Apparently, I own shares in Twitter now. I don't know, dude. Like, it's complicated.
Show everyone the letter you received from FBI, Alex, about the blob.
I got it, dude. It's back here. They wrote it in crayon, so it'd be very cryptic.
Yeah,
What? You're...
Bro, this guy fucking...
What are we doing, dudes? Like, we're three deep all on the wall. Like, who hit their apex? Literally nobody. But that's okay, because we are the okay. Corner crew. Like,
this guy in the Porsche, the 980 Spider needs to be... I guess he needs a lesson.
How long into someone's life can you still have an abortion? Like, wait, what? Like...
So, Mr. Synth, 1986. Bro, if you're near me, I'm crashing you.
If you can hear me.
Who is flying?
Zex, you better run, bro. I'm coming for that ass! Very unique line through there, my friend. Oh, I tapped you and it stopped my boost from functioning. That's bullshit. Polark. Yeah, that stuff gets clipped for sure. I was looking at people that have clipped stuff from Twitch and YouTube and stuff. I was like, there's some serious out of context shit. I should probably be careful what I say. Oh well, anyway, here's Wonderwall. Like... Oh, mine?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, there's only one gap in there that's like, you can barely squeak through. It's really not the easiest thing to hit at pace. Like, once you know where it's at and you know it's coming, it's not too bad, but... Holy shit, we made it through the first corner clean. Alright. The Widowmaker cometh. Full commit! Yo, we're through it! Let's go! Let's go! Yo! Exile, what's up, baby? I'm Jay. More sus, more better.
So is this guy Synth 1986 a streamer, a viewer, or what?
Foxy, you're in here? That's awesome, dude. Who are we talking about? I don't know if Synth's one of the homies or not. Synth 1986? To be honest, I'm not sure. It's easy to die in those last two corners for sure. Use Countach, Mr. Strimmer? I don't have it tuned up. It doesn't have 400 plus plus. This does. I mean, I can switch it up. Go away, Wooper. Get out of my office. What is this? What is this? What is this? Go on. Get out. Go. Go find a new home. Exile, we're doing good, man. Doing good. Man, of all the tracks, I needed the nuclear option.
How is this guy in a Bugatti faster than a Regera, man, at accelerating? I guess this guy is using the modern engine. Yeah, that's crazy. Hey, Jess.
Who's using it?
ZXC.
He's literally in the chat with us.
But why are you using a modded engine?
That's wrong, dude.
Okay.
That's how we get a bad rep. People be like, oh, that Cornette crew. They use modded engines and pink blobs and billions of dollars. They're not fair, guys. Go away, Wooper. Man, why did I pick this car? I'm never listening to whoever suggested I not drive this car again. Drive the Lamborghini. I don't have the Lamborghini. I should have drove the Regebra.
You picked the R8 on legit the worst
track. Yeah, yeah, the absolute worst track for this car.
It's literally a highway race to get.
I know, I know. This all comes down to me not having a fucking clue what tracks are which.
Ooh. Understandable. We don't play S-Plus too much. Mm-hmm. So can we not do S-Plus again?
I love S-Plus. You see I was doing so good in the first two races? I'm top 10 fastest S-Plus racer in the world. I don't know who's faster than me, I just know I'm faster than all the rest of them. It's like, Seike, Hex, Liner. Okay, cool. Everybody else? I got you, dog.
Everybody else washed.
Everybody else washed.
No! Okay, I'm gonna switch it.
I think that's a PB.
It's pretty good.
Hey man, I didn't DNF this time, so I'm...
Hey dude, I did.
And I'm using the S-Plus gun. I stopped using the R8.
Dude, I still got like 10% left. Bro, it's not looking so great. Tea time, okay, dude. Man. Good night, dude. Are you English tea breakfast man. Or like Earl Grey kind of tea? Oh, dude. Look at that.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Look at that. Oh. He's gone. All my friends are gone. They all took that raid.
Oh, I didn't.
Yeah, I'm gonna start a race of some kind.
Start something at least.
Yeah, yeah. He did vanish. He was just like, bye bye. Gone.
What track is this? What
play the Hustle?
Oh, okay.
I think. Leia, they're in the middle of a link up. As soon as they're done, I'll spam. We'll free up some spots. Fuck. Oh, nice, dude. Okay.
Jess, come on! Like, do you know what brakes are? Are you serious?
Well, Jess is in the S Rosa, so there's a lot of things can be said. Hey, dude, what's up? Why you parked in the middle of the apex, my boy?
I don't know, bro. Someone crashed me earlier.
Oh, Jess. Okay.
Thank you. What's up? Hello? Okay, just go either on my right or on my left. Whatever.
Okay, so those two guys just went some unique directions.
There's just no way, man. Like, it's full of a figure.
Leave my green circle friends alone. You're only as good as the people you associate with, Loma. Big country, I'm down. My plan was to just like, I was just gonna buy the entire SEMA show for him once I get there, obviously. But what do we do? What do we do for our friend Forever Young? We'll make him a shirt and it'll be a lower quality than what he can make for himself. That's a real gift. Like, oh, of the wrong cars, dude. Mail him a stock NFS license plate.
Oh my god, I'm starting in the middle.
Volbeats, hey, good morning, brother. Or good evening. Good late night to you, sir.
Okay, dude.
Dude, I overtroned that and somehow just got right into the side of your car. Like, that was incredible. I couldn't do that again if I tried, bro. I think 15, Leah. Okay, dude. Nice.
Sorry, CK. No! Yo, that's a wild line, Jess.
Okay, yeah, dude, back of the mountain. Perfect. This is meta!
I
The real ones, no. That was insane. Insane. Oh, Team Pagani, dude? That's what Skyline means. Exactly. Yes, correct. Correct. Polark, it's only real dollars and you don't have enough. We're not doing the link-ups. I'm above that. I probably have a Mercy in S. Pretty sure. Because I just did it for a $1 billion build, I think. Can't remember. I think I did.
You have the real Mercy build. My bad, Jess. Sorry. Are you using the 180? Okay. I respect that. With copium, but okay.
Kind of coping, but hey. I like that car, so I respect it. Oh my god. We are dying, dude. Holy shit. Oh my god. How did we get out of there alive? That was incredible. Incredible. Very cinematic. Oh, I barely got into Jess and just sent her for a loop. Worth it. Chompachiro, what's up, buddy? Not much, man. I heard through the grapevine, which is very, very deep and passes a lot of information because everybody likes to gossip, that you... Oh, I'll look right now. I'll look right now, Cooprix. Are on a team. And I heard who your team captain was, and I was like, there ain't no way. Chompachiro wouldn't do that. He's got more integrity than that. Dude, that thing is crazy. How we always do this?
Bro, Alex, where are you, bro?
Dude, I was in photo mode trying to look at the Nil Kappa G-Wagon, and then motherfucker disappears. Polark, I've got it. I can turn on the text-to-speech lady. Is that what we need? Do we need text-to-speech on this stream? Is that what you guys crave in your hearts? Only if somebody promises to do the copy-paste of how I got the pink blob story. Oh! JCS, you've been asked to join as well? Chompachiro, he's going around saying that you're on the team, just so you know. He's saying that you and Toxic Sprites our teammates. Let me,
So, what is this team going to compete in?
Oh, Copium. Like, they're coping.
Should I involve the FBI in this story?
I think she's up. I think she's talking. We should be good to go.
He got it from a collab from his water company and electricity company, and basically they contacted Elon Musk, and then Elon DMed Alex about a mega collab between Fall Guys and NFS Unbound, and after that they mailed him a miniature figure with a code attached to it, so he went to the EA store and redeemed it. Why is it so fast long?
Because there was a lot to read. She had a lot to go through.
WTF.
That's funny. Does a toxic sprite know?
GG.
We gotta get a hold of toxic sprite. We gotta find out if dude's aware that he's on a team or being claimed to be as a teammate. I gotta...
Time to get extra sussy.
Yo, yeah, that's funny.
You asked me and I said I'll think about it, but now... Hell no.
Oh, dude, I hope not, bro. Like...
H-A-M-M-O-N-D. N-C-O-R-N-N-U-T crew through and through.
It's a long story.
It's a long story at Alex Gornut.
You guys want to be first, just come race with us.
We're 15 on server.
Coming. NU team. What team? Whose team?
Oh. Our friend Koiz apparently started a team. And he said Chomping Churro. He was telling people that Chomping Churro and Toxic Sprite were both on it. And I'm like, I kind of like both those guys.
Proud member of this.
There's no way. There ain't no way.
Slow boy. L-I-C-U-P.
So that's why I was curious. Eventually it'll just be him and the Burger King. And they can touch tips.
K-U-K. My TT, big TT.
Here we go. God, giving you guys the chatbot was probably the worst decision I've ever made. Yo, good corner, everyone. Oh, poor Leia. Unlucky.
No! Oh my god. I'm so washed.
Me too.
My game is freezing.
Oh, did you do the CPU fix?
Yeah, but after more than 1 hour of gaming, it starts again. Legit, I get the issue whenever there's a race with rain.
Oh. But do you have your graphics on medium?
Yep. I don't think it's the graphics, man. I think it's the fucking game.
Because
the NVIDIA recommended the settings are legit full ultra.
NVIDIA is always like, look, you can run the game at max. Our card is so good. And your computer's like, don't do it. Don't do it.
Don't do it, please.
Don't do it. Like, your car can get redlined all the time. In theory. But your car's like, don't do it.
We breaking it.
Ha
should totally turn off a clip or something. P-Blob Omega Fast. Got to go fast. Camion Paseo. Question mark, question mark.
Emma.
Kawaii.
You guys, I feel like you guys are just testing out new words.
Hello in Korean. Oh, really? All hyped on Mountain Dew. Thank you for the fun fact of Loma's area. KEKW. Hansa Hamida. Thank you very much. Skill issue.
For sure.
J5S.
Jamama, what's up, dude?
Wondering what's Leia doing back there.
Leia hasn't played the game in months. She's got a lot of muscle memory to get back. The fact that she's only 1,200 yards behind is pretty fucking good. Yeah, I'm a little sick. I got like a respiratory thing going on.
She'll get it back.
Yeah, she will get it back. She's fast.
Then 1v1.
She'll get it back. Then 1v1. Maybe. Like old times.
Indeed. Feel like I messed up so many corners.
Mm-hmm.
Clueless driving.
I like the AI chatbot actually reads what the emotes are called.
Reversing the first turn and everything. Leia sucks. Bridge on a bridge near a ridge and also Teresa cartridge there too with an orange cleaning the garbage with a badge. Lol.
Not doing that shit.
K-K-W.
Hell nah, dude.
Can we somehow make a bot that bans you for saying that word in voice?
Dude, low key, need to come up with something. Like, I would never be like, yeah, I'm gonna take the time to get a bot that reads voice tones so that way that it can do something automatically. I'd be like, that's not worth it. We're gonna make it so it bans link ups. Alright, sounds good, I'll do it. Like,
okay, join this, it's A plus blue color. Join.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it in the Volvo.
The Fitness Gram Pacer Test is a multi-stage aerobic capacity test.
What the fuck are we typing in chat?
Has not streamed much either, have you?
The Gram Pacer Test? Like, what are we doing? What are we talking about? You nerds.
It's blue color first race, no?
Yeah.
Oh.
What are we typing?
I was trying to. It's also bad to drive.
At Big Huntress was on vacation for a few weeks, but him back now. At high underscore m underscore j 19 explain log. Brain dead ass.
Okay,
bro. Bro, I'm just trying to launch, dude. I got bronze tires,
Oh, you're in that thing with 1200 horsepower.
Yeah. We're in the beast. This is a group effort to get this car around this track. What you got there? A bobsled? Like, what's it do? Nothing good. Like.
Jordy to give tips on this car. Smooth brain energy over here. Carrot.
Dude, it's pretty cool. You can get a rolling burnout.
Pepega driving.
Come on, zoom. Yo! You guys are in trouble now. We found the power! Dun.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this car?
Man,
it's not going so well, dude!
Imagine
we're back!
Spinning your tires at top speed. Jordan thinks dumb. You have the best channel.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it. This is going so poorly, dude. Like, my tires have not stopped spinning since the start of the race. Like, we have got no grip, dude. Yo, we're about to crush a 225.
For story mode. What do you mean? Record pace.
Yeah. Record pace.
I think maybe putting like better tires on it and upgrading the clutch and
you
stuff
have a
maybe.
Pepega channel.
You have a Pepega channel.
Twitch's 500 character limit is limiting my creative writing. Bro.
Oh, I forgot to change my
Ha!
I have the 7-speed already instead of
S-class vehicle for story mode? Honestly, you can pretty much drive anything.
Brain cells. What's that?
Yeah, brain cells. No, are you kidding me, dude? My brain is so smooth. Like, so fucking smooth. Don't even come at me with those bumps and ridges, man. Later, nerds! Blah.
Are you sick, bro?
Yeah, I'm a little sick. It's that season for me around, like, Wichita, Kansas has got the worst pollen in the entire world. Not really the world, but like, we've got really, really bad tree, grass, and like weed pollen. And so. You better run, Sly QT. I'm out here slaying, bro. Never mind, I got slayed by everybody, including the police.
Oh yeah, the cops are a bit hard to deal with.
End of gravity. If you want a Duratopian preview, I'm at Riddle's garage, getting off then. You, Alex, this car is a Demon XD. That's so hard to drive.
It's so bad. You fucked up. Oh, Lexar, it's all good, man. We've seen it plenty of times. It's, If you're getting off, buddy, just hop off. You're all right. No reason to wait for me. We got another race after this. And in this car, it could be years before I get there. Okay, dude. We'll take a new line. Fuck yeah, bro. That's called adapting in the moment. Go.
We mapping discoveries out here in these streets. When I'm smoking one and then off.
It's at this chatting moment he knew. He drive fucked wild up. Cars.
I love.
Yeah, this car is silly. It's just got too much power and not enough grip. It just burns the wheels off. But there was that one line where we were going up the hill on Blue Collar, and I was just pulling on everyone. The car just decided it wanted to hook up.
Traction. Use shit.
I forgot to change the car again.
It's not like it's been hurting your performance, sir.
Music makes you lose control. My preview better at
Oh,
Realish.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, bro, that's so dumb.
I sell in 2 seconds than I did.
Yeah, but you can't get 1200 horsepower with grip options. So we put grip aside, and we just get horsepower.
No, bro.
Putting power down?
Enough, Alex?
No clutch.
Okay, okay.
Because you can just, I mean, you just shift into 7th and send it, bro.
Cops are on the way to get out of there.
Okay, bro, how are we doing this, Dragontron?
Alex was streaming Fall Guys, then Rupert turned the stream off. However, Elon was watching, so he DMED Alex on X. And he had him his address, so Elon sent him.
Yeah, you broke her. Alright, this is gonna go flawless. There's no way this is gonna go bad.
JR, not you. I can type BLELELE. I hit Harley, a fucking invisible.
Alright, that's it for me, guys. I'm going to sleep.
Oh, good night, Slide.
This fucking dog shit ass game. NT man, good race.
Yeah, that bridge has got like a bridge on the left-hand side up against the wall. Just imagine that there's like a curb that sticks out about 6 inches, and if you're brushed up against it, you just die.
14.
Oh, yeah. You can definitely join. Like, now would be a great time to join because I've got room on server. There's 15. So if you have me as a friend, just join up. Oh, too late now.
@Kolak_Z3Row, you mean fridge on a bridge near a ridge, and also Teresa Cartridge there too with an orange cleaning the garbage with a badge.
Holy shit.
So many fucks in one sentence pretty much is what you say while playing Unbound.
First one is fish hook, second rapid transit, and then try to mine.
The G Wagon sees a lot.
Yeah, G Wagon sees all, dude.
It does.
Alright, let's just.
The Nil Wagon. Just LLKE Nil. Above is a similar case where the driver hits something invisible and gets pissed.
Dude. Even 200 horsepower isn't enough. I remember building this. It's like you had to take so much horsepower out to get it to fit.
Yeah.
It was just bullshit. Yeah, now we just run the bronzy bronze.
Send it, bro.
That's what it is. It's not good. It's just for the memes.
Use gold tires for more yellow NOS. Harco check DM.
Let me see here.
He'll send a friend request.
Yeah, send a friend request. That's a good idea.
Please tell me you cut lady off. No. She stays. The server is very laggy now in Brazil. Rupert saved the stream, disconnect his internet. Bonjour, Monsieur Alex.
What's up, guys? Okay, we're dying here. I was trying to read chat or read something in the Discord. Now would be a good time because it's 15 on server. You want me to turn off the lady, big country? I can do it.
Did my time make it?
What time? Yeah, it's did. We accepted it.
My last race goo. We have the fun time on video game.
Just how that shit gets broken. I fixed it. Hmm. You stopped the lady, bro. Polark had all this stuff lined up he wanted to just throw in there. It's funny. I've already started teaching my daughter to drive a car. Shit, my daughters can ride a motorcycle. I got them a little single cylinder, like a little 49cc pocket bike. And then my 10-year-old, I started her driving when she was like 7 or 8. Just put her on my lap and let her run the steering wheel while I ran the pedals. And then, of course, what's the first thing when we do when we get home? The girls walk in, Mom, Dad, let me drive! And then my middle child's like, yeah, it was terrifying. And I'm like, so anyway, we out here. Now that's the thing, don't start teaching your kids to drive when they're old enough to drive. Start teaching your kids to drive at a young age so they get excited about it and like it. There's too many kids that are like in the high school age range that are like scared of driving a car. It's like, nah, don't be scared. This shit's good. Like, I would say good race, but that was bad G. We were all fucking dead everywhere. It was wild. Okay, over in the chat. Next time, everyone is dying with me. I really don't care. The noises in the game, it's like, meh. Can't really be bothered, honestly. Mario, what's up, buddy? Doing okay, man. Doing okay. Oh, we missed it. We just barely missed it. That's unlucky. Yo! Stop like that. No, see, to put her behind a channel points paywall would require me to learn how to put her behind a channel points paywall. And I'm sure that it's very easy to do with a bot and a couple other things, but like, nah, dog. Big Sense? Good day, brother. I hope you're doing well, man. We're back playing the video game, dude, so come out, fuck around and find out, man. I hope you're doing okay. Swing that D. Oh no. JCS found another long emote. Just what we needed. Oh, that car stopped? No shit. I think we're gonna catch the Frenchman. He's too fast. Yeah, 35, that's pretty good. .235 in the Audi is about as fast as that car wants to go. That's pretty fucking good. Manual, I've always... Well, not always, but... yeah, predominantly manual for like pretty much the whole career. Once we learned that pre-shift was a thing before they took it away, manual. Akasuka. Otto's better, but Alex not advertised. Whatever. The G-Wagon's a bully. I'm giving it everything I got. We cannot... there is no forward momentum. Did you send me a friend request already? Let me look. Let me check on my DMs. Yo. Okay. So now that we're friends, because I didn't accept your friend request till this moment. Tight. When there's 15 on server, you would just join my party. But you gotta wait for there to be room on server. Funny, I crashed into the cop, died, and now we're escaping. That was crazy. No, the Bel Air can definitely not just walk the Testa in A plus class. There's nothing walking the Testarossa in A plus class. At all, in any capacity. We're 15 on server, so like now would be the time to join if you wanted to race with me. But this other guy got in, so it did not work out for you, sir. Okay. Well, I mean, was your friend running a flawless race with no mistakes? Just because a car beats another car, don't assume that that car is better. You've got to take the driver into consideration. I can wax a lot of people in shit-tier vehicles. If I honestly just, like, only drove off-meta, and I acted like those off-meta cars were really good, and I just made videos of me beating people in that, I could probably change the narrative of Need for Speed Online and make people think that bullshit cars are actually good. Don't ever discount a driver ability for somebody else's skill issue in cars. Like, it's very important. Nah, he's complete dog shit. Well, that might sum up why he got walked, bro. Polark, you're a funny guy, dude. I gotta get out of this car for my drive around. You know what I should do is put this up to the top of... S plus. Dragontron, good night, brother. Revelation, I'm doing okay, man. Doing okay. I got the financing and everything approved through my bank today for the bike. So that's tight. But the guy that's selling me the bike has been non-responsive all day. I tried to call him twice, send him a message on Facebook, send him a text message, and he hasn't replied yet. So I'm a little, like, worried about that, because I would like that guy to answer the phone so we can do the deal. But we'll just see how it goes. But everything else is set up. Akasuka, the women with the sound. It has been a long time. It has been many minutes. What the fuck? Bring her back or we riot.
Alright, I was gonna go out. No, Seike, we're racing, buddy. We're racing. I'm with it. No cringe shits. Real shits. Real racing shits. Get in voice and yell at me, dude. I need it in my heart. I was gonna go burn one really quick and then we can go. Launch R8 in 5th, please. Okay. Stop the peg. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the speech to text lady so you guys can have fun with that for a moment. And then I will be back in 2 minutes. Doesn't take me long to burn one. Alright. Go.
Hello, Licious. You don't even talk. Now go.
Good luck, boys.
My sprinkler goes like this: SDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSDSD Wait, she'll come back. 3 MSGS and dead. Cat with blank, thoughtless eyes staring looking at something list of long crimes criminal guilty assault theft fraud. Chat sucked me dry. MSG in your noodles. Put the copy pasta bozo. At Jackasuka, yes. Crazy, I was crazy once they put me in a rubber room filled with rats make me go crazy. Crazy, I was crazy once they put me in a rubber room filled with rats make me go crazy. 15. Fridge on a bridge near a ridge and also Teresa cartridge there too with an orange cleaning the garbage with a badge. Fridge on a bridge near a ridge and also Teresa cartridge there too with an orange cleaning the garbage with a badge. Alex was streaming Fall Guys, then Wooper turned the stream off.
Oh my god, you guys have ruined it.
Was watching, so he DM'd Alex on X.
Alright, so we will,
So Elon sent him.
We're gonna turn that off again. I hope you enjoyed the lady. Alright, let's not leave. That'd be great. You guys are too silly. I forgot how much I like this car. Oh, we flew over it. 360? Yo! 360! That was pretty fucking good, dudes! It's a YouTube short right there. Somebody clip it. If you guys can clip that, I can
make it a YouTube short. Like, that's something we can do, you guys. If I ever do anything that you like and you clip it, I can go into the clips and click three buttons and make it a YouTube short. So, yeah. Feel free to do that anytime. Okay.
Let's leave this party.
Oop, why'd I leave? Why'd I leave? No. We haven't done that one. Oh, there we go. Good job, JCS. I'll take it, bro. Thank you. I'll make it a YouTube short later. Ooh, Leia's in the Miat that everybody forgot. Ooh, unlucky. Unlucky. Stock plate. Oh, no. I gotta take care of some stuff, you guys. Stock plate, Bull Nye. I couldn't walk him down. Good job, Foxy. Yeah, forgot to plate it. I saw you put a wrap on it and you colored the wheels. No excuses, homie. No excuses. What kind of meme is popping up over there? We'll drift. yeah, JCS, what'd you post? Dude, like, Cotton 4K, 60 FPS, RTX 3090 with a Ryzen 9, 4K monitor, 32 gigs of RAM, 2 terabyte SSD, and 3 lightning fans. Like, okay. Oh yeah, we got more gears. Okay. Hey guys, you remember me? Oh no, dude, no! Because you can bring Lady back. I have fever. I feel sick without Lady. Yo. Drifting is not something I should really do. I'll go to the Maldives with the lady. Yo. I respect the hustle. Fifteen on server. We got room for more. One more. Would I recommend Kansas for our honeymoon? Only if you don't like the ocean. There's no ocean here. No, that's Oklahoma. No. Kansas, more flat, less ocean. Oklahoma's got more lakes and shit. Pretty sure Oklahoma's got more lakes. And it's closer to the ocean. You hate the ocean? Dude. I can support a lot of things. I love the ocean. Waves crashing on the beach. Like, surfing, skimboarding, boogie boarding, making sandcastles and shit with my kids. Like, man, I live for that stuff, bro. What are we do? All right, say less.
Yeah, he just crushed me. Much less bad.
We gotta get Foxy. Foxy took me on the drift, got me on power because of some vendetta I had to take out with my bowling friend. But now, it's on. Oh no, car! Hakusuki, do you guys have good waves there? Like, is surfing a thing? Because no surf, no good ocean. Gotta be able to go surf. Playing in the waves, man. Oh shit. No waves. We like sand. I gotcha. Yeah, nah, I
Some of the best vacations I ever took with my family, like when I was younger with my parents and what I've taken with my daughters, it was always to the ocean. Like, go to amusement parks, go see family, go fishing, do, you know, any number of different things. But the days when it was just us chilling on the beach with literally nothing to do other than just be there and just hang out and enjoy the sand and the ocean and play in the waves, like that, those are the memories that I really, really cherish. And so, I don't know, I think it's kind of got a special place in my heart for that. Yeah, you don't have large waves? Yeah. Oh, yeah, dude! Yeah, see, that sounds terrible. Not being able to go fish or nothing. Yeah. Bad experience of ocean. Like, South Padre Island in Texas. And then, like, the Keys down in Florida. Or just any beach on any island in Hawaii. Beautiful. Big waves in Hawaii on the North Shore. Like, waves so big with so much mass behind them when they crash. You can feel it on the beach, and it's like, yo, it's really cool. Okay. We must shame these people. Boo to Wanted Jones. Boo this man. Who's this guy? Oh, that's Wanted Jones again. Boo this man. Lucky. Boo this man. Yami. And boo this man, Kakalin. Boo. Too many alligators in Florida? Boo four times. Shen Gon's like, don't forget about me! I need to go to the Linka. Alright, we do an S plus. We do an S again. I could be talked into A. Let's do this. Oh, good night, Polark. Have a good night, buddy. We'll drive the Evo. Yeah, we drive Evo. No. We drive the Porsche. That one. There we go. Oh! Did he have a stock plate? Do a plate check. Check that man's papers. Hold on. Excuse me, everyone. Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. Pull over. We must check your license plate. Okay, no, you're good. Please, carry on.
Seike's gone. I had to pull over Bull Nye. I had to check some stuff. Oh. We are out of control, dudes. What the fuck is happening here? Zero, I'm doing good, buddy. Doing good. What? We're good. Is this a safe place from toxic people? Maybe? What track is this? Alright, we did this shit. Yeah, the Bel Air is probably not the move for that track. Mind you, you might have done a little better if I wasn't checking some stuff. Can't be trusted, gotta make sure you've got a real plate. Millionaire Drive Wine! I picked this car, dude. Okay, dude. What's up, Buzzkill? I hope you're doing well, buddy. Haven't talked to you in a couple days. You guys just wait. Once I find traction, you're in trouble. Oh, he did change it. Look at that. Shout out to our man Bull Nye. He immediately recovered his detrimental build. Oh, different class? Oh, yes. Not the right car. This car is so bad. Yeah, that's what I mean by good luck. Like, I try to be so honest with people, and they think that I'm just being funny, being a meme. It's like, no, this shit's impossible to drive. Good fucking luck. If you can put the power down, great. Like, yeah, I mean, if all you drive was this, and you just learned how to really be quite good in it. And I think he drifts it, and if you drift it, it's a little more controllable. I know drift, though, so, like, you know, it's a skill issue for me. But no DNF. Don't you say that. Don't say, it feels like the 71 Skyline. That's not true.
Oh, hello, dude.
What's up?
How you doing, buddy? Alright, we're gonna slay right now, everybody. In like 5 minutes once we get the grip. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, Volvo. You can do it, dude. Excuse me? Excuse me? Hello? Hello? Hey, hey, hey! Leia, 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 Leia. We're... Say, oh, God, it doesn't micro-drift. We're not gonna have a bar for this corner. No! Oh no. Go, 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 go. We follow the bowling guy? Everybody else, what are we doing, dude? Yes, 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 yes. We're getting them, we're getting them, we're getting them. There is hope. We missed it. We fucking dead. We didn't miss it. We're not dead. There's hope. There's hope. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yo, we passed someone. Yay! Time to delete the game. Yeah, Buzz, I got you, buddy. All right, I guess we're doing that shit. Is anybody driving the real car? We'll drive the full nine. Oh, alright, cool. We'll do this. Lamborghini.
Is that the modded Chiron? Sir? Holy shit. What's that abomination? Only Hex can do this. $15. Nice. Midgadi, that's correct. We risk unlucky. Hey, GG's, brother. Thanks for racing with us. We'll see you later. Oh, we're dead. Phew! Oh, my goodness. Oh. Airflows, what's up, buddy? Thank you, Zero. Are we pummeling Yami? Leia, do we need to take care of some stuff? Like, is this guy trying to cause a ruckus? Alright. Say less. Oh, he's right behind me. So we launch in reverse, right? Oh, this is going to be glorious. Oh, you missed the checkpoint. Go, Leia! Oh, I died to taxi.
We got him.
Worth it, definitely.
Yeah, what else can we show him what's up? Yeah, Airflows, just jump in voice chat so you can hear the call out when it's 15. Got you, buddy. Here we go again, asshole.
We boxed him out.
Oh no. No, no reset, fuck! We're never gonna catch him now! Fifteen airflows. Missed it. Oh shit. There he is! There he is! Let's go! There's hope! Hey, idiot! Remember me? Swing by, grab a Slurpee. Oh fuck, this thing's crazy under boost.
To the Shadow Realm!
Yes! We got him! Perfect!
Yo!
Holy shit, dude, this car. Yo, new metal line incoming. Oh. You Alt F4 never touching the game before. Oh, wow, Airflows. That's rough, dude. Like, that hurts me, man. I thought we were tight. I thought we were buddies. Real homies. Like, All right, Seike, start something, buddy. If you wanna run something, I'll join you. What do you want to do?
You want a quest plus? About them?
Bro, imagine. There's just no winning. I haven't raced those tracks tonight. Two highways plus B. Like, oh god. I have a video that shows all the best S-Class cars, or the best cars for each class. Right now, it's pretty much the R8. Oh, I didn't see it. Buzz?
I know.
Did you just drive off the bridge so I couldn't see it? I feel like you just, like, literally were like, nah, life isn't worth living, and you're like, I'm done here. Don't look at the stock plate.
Taking my punishment.
As I saw it loading up, I was like,
oh god, no.
our man just off the fucking cliff. Oh, this shit's fire, dude. Oh, what am I doing? Lesser J, it's hanging alright, buddy. Airflows, you can join with whoever you want, man. As always. All right.
I deserved it.
Settled. You know the law. I would not say that the Vulcan is second in S-Class. The F-40 is better than the Vulcan. The Skyline, the 71 Skyline is better than the Vulcan. No, there's so many cars better than the Vulcan. The Vulcan's decent, but it's not like... The Golf is not too open.
This life is play shit.
Yeah. What the fuck? I didn't see him. Oh. I had a lot of strong feelings about the R8. Does Buzz want to die?
I'm still mad about that comment. Trust me, it's not aggression. I suck at this game.
Does he want to die? Strong threats.
Let's get it.
Yeah. Aren't you on PC, Buzz? Buzz, aren't you on PC?
I am.
Bro.
Yeah, I don't have the cheat thing.
I'll help you. That truck was working on his handstands. All right. That was wild. That was sheer luck. Okay. All right. if I do good, luck. No skill. Never.
Skill was never there.
What real track are you trying to do, CK? We're not doing copium in a Volvo. Apparently not anything, because that was anything, and I was like, oh with turns. Well, let's run the real track. I've only run it once tonight. I like that track.
Plus it's a good dodge because it was fairly cheap.
Yep. It's all good. Ooh, I start at the back.
I'm in the front with my glowy rainbow tires.
The first.
Good luck, everybody else.
Only time I'll be in first in this race.
It's all downhill from there.
No, fuck, Buzz! Come on, brakes, bro! He's gonna get away! I trusted you. I trusted you.
I said I'm bad.
Gotta go the safe way because I don't have enough booze.
Nothing? What's that?
Team on server, airflows, tell your buddy.
Tell a friend.
Oh, BMW. Care of that van.
That'd be funny.
Holy shit, we've got some traffic here, dude.
Oh, goodness.
What are we doing? I'm out of control. For real. Predator Seike.
Dude. Seike is a predator enjoyer.
Yeah, Hex hasn't said anything all night. Comes in here, 17, washed up. That's actually funny.
That Apex Predator race.
Forever young, good night, brother. I'm probably not far behind you, honestly. It's 11:30. I took a nap too late. Like, I'm not tired, but I need to pretend I'm tired. I need to tell my body it's time for sleep. Otherwise, be up all night.
Pretty much been me recently.
Yeah, it doesn't work when I gotta pick up my kids for school in the morning.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
Yeah. Oh, I tried to avoid the taxi! Oh! Oh! Mark!
fucking seeing Smokey Bear, dude!
Whew. Oh, we're back in it.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch Foxy. Foxy's kinda gone. Oh, I just cooked that dude's goose. Like, that was not intentional, but fuck, that was perfect.
That was beautiful.
Just sideways midair.
Yo, dude, that's absolute murder. Like,
I wish I could have put that.
Oh, man. That brother's gone.
Anyway, to the Shadow Realm with you.
Be gone!
Be gone!
Oh, and I just plowed someone else.
Right, what is this down. Traffic? That boulder ruined my corner, tapping the wall. Oh, I tried to just swoop that checkpoint right in behind that truck. Barely missed it. I just needed to time it a little later. I should have just committed for the checkpoint instead of trying to avoid the truck, and then whatever happens, happens kind of deal. No grip turn? No shot. I was just waiting for the three bar. I was like, yeah, we should be coming up on a three bar real soon. The game's like, nah. You don't need any of that.
No three bar for you.
No three bar for you, sir. 404.40? Shit, dude. That's pretty fast.
Be zooming.
He be zooming. With a crash, Jesus.
With a crash. Wow.
Still DNF'd, but not last.
That matters.
All right. Foxy, you survived the DNF? Very well done.
Nice.
Yeah, in the field, it's an arcade game. This is not a simcade. This isn't a sim game. I mean, there's nitrous and boost and jumps. But the skill cap for the arcade game is very high. You're not going to accidentally get fasted unbound. Which is a lot of the attraction for most of us, because we actually have to work to get where we're at, and it's a good feeling once you get it down. You're asking questions I'm not qualified to answer. Okay, what do we want to do now? Yeah, let's do road tripping. It is a skill issue game, for sure. Pick a car that's not that piece of shit. Alright, cool.
You're not that little turd.
Alright. What time is it? Yeah, I think this will probably be my last race. Unless somebody's got a race they really want to run. I gotta be up early.
No!
You did. Nice, dude.
This is sick.
Do that whole turn to get no grip? No grip? Come on, video game, don't sell me like this. Whoa, now that's a beast of a choice right there, that car.
Oh, he tapped me! He tapped me! We have no boost!
Right there.
Tight. Why are we still drifting, little car? I needed you.
Screen on server.
Fuck.
Oh.
All right, taking the D-gen line. Needed to put it in sixth. Thought we were dead. We're not.
It's tight.
Oh, we didn't have the boost. It didn't give it to me. I was gonna hook it, but we no hook. We only crash.
We are are tree huggers.
Yeah. .409? The fuck, damn, homie?
Where'd he pull that out of?
His ass? I mean, Seki's super fast, so like, it makes sense, but dude, 409? Get out of here, dude. Bloodthirsty, how you doing, buddy? Holy shit, dude. Ugh. Oh, okay. You're in the Quattro. I was thinking you were in the Skyline, and I was comparing it to Copium Times, and I was like, dude, what the fuck? That's insane. But okay. All right, guys, I think we're going to call that a stream. I've enjoyed hanging out with everybody and racing and stuff. I usually get on sooner than what I did, but... Oh, we play real cars? We'll just play real cars. Send it up. What, Leia, what... Why did I ignore you? What did you say? Gift me speed pass on Steam, please. I want the pretty glowy rims. You're on PC. It's, I can just teach you how to use Frosty, and then you can have the pretty glowy rims. That's a lot cheaper. Yes, Wreckfest, we need to do that one of these days. I was gonna do it over the weekend, but I've got a lot of other irons in the fire, been working on stuff.
I kind of might get Wreckfest. I thought about it from here and there. I might get it.
It's a lot of fun. It's worth it.
Yeah, I'll definitely think about it.
Say, Kate, we'll play the real cars. Do one more playlist. Let's send it. Do whatever you want. I don't care.
Anything.
Do what your heart desires. How did I not... What? Weird. Playlist didn't get pulled in. That was strange.
Yeah, you might not have more than 8 people joined and you thought you joined, but you were like a little late to join, so you didn't actually join, meaning you didn't make it.
Yeah, maybe I didn't click it on the most precise frame.
Your FPS isn't fast enough.
Your FPS is not fast.
More frames!
More frames, more better.
Yeah, big number, more better, right?
Big number, more better. That was scary. What do you mean there's a car hidden down there? God, on the OLED, I couldn't see that at all.
You cannot see anything in that tunnel. I swear to God, it hit everything in there.
Yeah, they stimulate that. Oh, it's bright in the dark.
What are we doing, dude?
Traffic car. love it.
Shit.
Eat my dust, nerds!
Jesus! Jesus! Holy shit, dude! How many people am I gonna clip on my way in?
Who just launched into the air? Like, that had to be NDX. Someone just went flying. That was great. It had to have been NDX or Poli.
Yeah. That was wild.
They went around that corner and they just went up and started spinning.
Through wakes.
I sent you to Narnia? Yo, dude.
Do it with the suit.
Let's go. Fuck!
Possibly, perhaps. Oh god, Brock. Or what?
Oh, I was waiting for the three bar. I cooked it way too long. Unlucky.
I got full off the cliff. That was beautiful. Fucking batteries. Battery got nothing on fossil fuels.
That's why you go with the hybrid festival. Almost made.
All right.
why not?
Who's got the stock license plate in the skyline? Silver Kid. Doesn't know how to launch. Alright. Killed himself. Whoa, Godzilla's got a stock plate too! Oh, I squeaked in there just barely.
Off, it's stupid fast.
Oh, come on, come
that
on,
car is pointed in a unique yes! direction.
Oh, come on! Oh, I almost corrected it. I almost rode that through two checklists. Or two checkpoints. I don't know whose hood I ride on.
No!
An old golf rape was thinking stupid. Acceleration's ridiculous.
Enjoy your life! Oh, I missed the checkpoint. Didn't even kill him that bad. Unlucky.
Unfortunate. Oh, there you go. Actual decent Tron turn.
That's a wall. That's a car. That's a tree. Shit.
All the things.
We're gonna commit. We're gonna commit. I don't want to blow this turn, but I'm about to. Oh, shit. I didn't think he was going to Tron turn. I was trying to set something up.
You've been bamboozled.
I was bamboozled. He actually made the corner. I was like... Silver Kid actually has got skill, but then shows skill issue.
Skill, but not...
That's a hard corner to hit. Pretty complex. I wasn't out here on a fucking mission trying to kill people with stock license plates.
Not.
What just happened? Oh my god. Ooh, 219. Washed. God, 228? Super wash. Holy shit. This is the Papega Lobby right here.
Papega Lobby.
I'm just down here with the DNF
version. Delete the VOD lobby?
Delete the VOD. Oh my god.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for me. Good stream. Is it worth downloading this game? Only if you like what you see. It's a hard game. But it's fun. We enjoy it.
It's a fun time.
It's a fun time. Fucking Leia. No, it's fucking trash. Alright guys. You scared of me? Whatever, dude. Who's Linkbug? I'll 1v1 you right now. It's midnight and I've been up since 5:30 this morning and I will wax your ass. Who is talking shit?
Like that you're scared of me. It's really sad that.
It's airflows? Oh, it's airflows.
Oh,
never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. We don't even need to. Okay, we all know I got him beat. He's just talking shit.
Dude. He's talking ass schmack.
Thank you, Seikei. Seikei saw me just fucking going, dude. Like,
that would have been an epic troll.
Oh, man. Good night, everybody. Good. That's funny. I was fucking airflows pushing my buttons, dog. I was going, dude. Good night.